So now that the process is played out from the grassroots bottom up, we are here today to throw our support behind Vice President Kamala Harris. I'm clapping. You don't have to.